I guess you know me. Or maybe you don't. I'm that Nigerian youth you've always heard about. The one they told is the leader of tomorrow. You know how to be for streets now. And they try and they hustle. Regardless of your faulty systems, everything just bad. I'm not even here to complain about the bad economy, bad road, bad government, everything. And also, I try now. As a matter of fact, I'm gainfully employed. I'm self-employed. I run my legitimate business now. I try so hard in this business that I drive my own car. Shit, now I'm crying to look good. I don't feel wear my own style. What do I do now? Oh God, police, don't be me to look for. Don't be me to look for. I don't be criminal. I don't be Yahoo boy. I don't be ritualist. Regardless of your faulty systems and everything I've tried, I've tried to have my own success in this world. I'm not the one you're looking for. Okay, police, I don't want to die. Don't shoot me, oh. Don't shoot me. I don't want to die, oh. I don't want to die.
I want to fulfill my destiny. Enough of police brutality. You're supposed to protect us. So why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why you killing us?
Speak to us. We don't want no Twitter response. We fighting for our future. Enough is enough. You rape our girls, you kill our boys, you say reforms, but we ain't dumb. So no more blood, cause we work hard. We say end SARS. End SARS. End SARS. End SARS. You rape our girls, you kill our boys, you say reforms, but we ain't dumb. End SARS.